Hello everyone, and thank you so much again for joining me here at the Galaxy with God Love Notes. If you're new here, welcome, and welcome again, my returning subscribers. Okay, this has to do with the power of your voice. So I'm reading this from the message, Messages from the Heart of the Divine Oracle Deck. It says, for too long, the voice of the feminine, the heart's wise expression, has been silenced to make way for the voice of logic and learned knowledge to take the lead. Because of this, for generation after generation, many have been afraid to speak their truth, to speak out against what they feel in their heart is wrong, or to simply share their wisdom, especially if it's different from the masses. But the divine wants us to all share our unique stories and perspective with the world. For that is why we are here and how we heal. If this message is coming to you today, know it is time to access your voice and share your truth with the world. You are not here to stay quiet. Your voice is needed, and you are being guided to recognize its power. The sound frequency of your voice, your language, unique tone, the words heal and activate stuck energies in the planet. No more will this sacred power of your voice be silenced. Let your voice be free. Shout your truth from the rooftop. Own your wisdom and sing on the stage of your life. The world is waiting for your fullest expression of who you are and what you come here to share. People are waiting for the healing frequency of your message. Spend time getting quiet to uncover the truth of you, to share the language of your soul with the world. So this is really saying to me, whatever knowledge we have, it is best for us to share, not to keep it quiet, because sometimes we believe we are the only person going through a particular challenge. But when you speak to other people, you realize that their story is sometimes similar to ours. So this can be a way of them healing. The fact that you have gone through it, got yourself out of it, now it's our turn to help others to get over their problem. So don't keep quiet. Share your knowledge, share your talent, share your time, share your love with each and everyone that comes into our pathway. And as I always say, share love, pass it on, and it will pass back on to you. This is a bit I have for you today. Thank you so much for sharing with me here at the Galaxy with God Love Notes. Thank you so much and goodbye.